bigger now. I like bigger. Fits my personality. Once again, everybody. Mad Cap here for Fat Cat Gaming. Fat Cat. Oh, I should have went Fat Cat Gaming. Fuck. Why am I... Where were you guys when I was naming my YouTube channel? Here I am for Fat Man Gaming. When we last left off, I had an epic journey where I put something on a broadcast tower, which was the scariest climb of my life. Now I'm going to move on. Oh,
what the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way.
Okay, I'm going to regroup with Roth. Okay, that's kind of neat. So now I'm going to try to get back to Roth and save the day. Oh god, why does it keep doing that? Oh, again?
Over here!
Butterfly!
Roger!
Did it hurt?
You're paying for that!
Stay back!
Oh, I suck at the shooting. I suck at the shooting. Oh. That's what I meant to do. No problem, girl. Oh, wrong buttons. I haven't played for a little while, so I'm a little bit rusty on what the controls are. Kind of want to go up there. See, I keep A button. A is for jumping. Oh, look at you. Really? You can't see. Really? Yeah. Okay. Oh, girl, you're so much smarter than me. Okay, so where to go? Hmm. I wonder if it's trying to tell me something. Hey. Oh, I'm full. Full of arrows. I don't need no more arrows. I don't need no more arrows. And I try. I'm sorry. I should never sing. My apologies. I gotta make sure I'm talking, you know? I want to remind you that I'm a tough girl. Why couldn't I just use my pick on that? The infamous torch of sight. Oh dear. Oh yeah. I guess I'm not going back up that way. Oh, I was just about to wreck him.
I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next. There was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
There's always another way.
Co-pilot, just a barrier.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me.
I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about.
Laura.
We'll need to regroup as soon as they find us.
I know you're used to
stronger
men, bigger men than
him.
Smaller men than I.
You've got to make sacrifices.
But sometimes what doesn't make sense is what makes perfect sense.
I know about sacrifices.
Laura.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Good try, Roth. Huh. Yeah, sit down. Whoa. This is kind of anticlimactic. Yeah, Roth, I'm going to go save him. After I have a little campground, you know, maybe get a little warmer, you know, upgrade the gear a little bit. Now I'm leaving. On my terms, Roth. On my terms. I can't get no
satisfaction. You're probably right, but we got orders. I'm gonna head down and join the others at the plane. You keep checking these ruins.
Yeah, I'll get right on. Waste of fucking time.
Alright, let's see what you do. I wanna. I don't remember how you sneak kill him. I think it's X. Let's find out. Why?
What the?
Rock a bye bye guy in my bowstrings. When I put around your neck, it might just sting. Okay. I wonder if I can shoot that third guy. I mean, I know. Where is he? Yeah, time to jump, boys.
Anyone out there? Huh?
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. This place is insane, Roth. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes.
We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
I want up there. Oh, maybe. Oh, I get you, girl. I get you. I play you. Oh, yeah. Oh.
There's the signal.
Rope climbing, more than meets the eye. I'm a rope climber. I hit X, Y, no, B.
Come on, we gotta get back.
Shut up and let me finish.
All right, let's go. So what's the first thing you're gonna do if you ever get off this rock?
Eat a good meal.
Goddamn. Yes. What's it gonna be?
A burger, some greasy fries, and a cold beer.
Oh, that sounds... Huh? Need help here!
I feel like this is what I'm about to do is a bad idea. I don't think I can make that jump, can I? That was from before. Oh. Oh, I'm back here again? Oh, hold on. No. Okay. Okay. Now I know where I am. So, thank you. I have no idea what that is for. What is the markings? Did I miss something in Tomb Raider school about the markings? I feel like I missed something. I feel like I didn't read. Really? Yeah, I'm not feeling this. I want to be on it. Okay. I need to be on that. I was just testing game mechanics. That's all. Maybe I gotta do this the other way around? I don't know how to turn. I'm scared. Okay.
of a larger complex of ruins.
I'm raiding the tomb, raiding the tomb, raiding the tomb. Oh. Come on, come on. I hope the pilot's okay. I just want to say, I hope, dear pilot, I hope you're okay. Sincerely, is that all I do in here? Okay. Couldn't be like some kind of trick way to get back? No, nothing. Let's hold off there. I've got plenty more content for Tomb Raider. I wanted to upload some content over the weekend. I was in training last week in Calgary. I followed that up with visiting my family in Red Deer. And honestly, I should have known better, because every time I hang around with the family, we do family stuff, and by the time I'm done, I'm beat. I don't have the energy, especially to work on an older Surface Pro 3, which is a lot slower in the program. I just didn't get any editing done. I am back home as of today. First thing I did was start editing. I'm going to get more of the Tomb Raider stuff out, but more importantly, tomorrow, for anyone who happens to hear this, I will be starting my Mass Effect Andromeda series. I still have Tomb Raider to finish. I still have plenty of content to post that I've already played in Tomb Raider, and I plan to get both of those out. Plus, if you go to fatmanblogging.com, that is my original blog site. I'm revamping it. I'm going to do Sunday vlogs there, and I'll be promoting some health tips and healthy living for fat people like myself, and how to get myself unfat. So an interesting side effect is that you might hopefully see me through my little window losing weight over the next several months. I'm about 25 pounds down from when I started. I was about 35, and then I gained about 10 back. So we're going to try to stop that, obviously, and continue that project. So I thank you for joining me here. And I hope that you are entertained, and I hope I'll see you with my next project, which is Mass Effect Andromeda, dropping tomorrow as soon as I get some playtime. But I'll make sure to at least get one segment out for you tomorrow evening after I play. Peace out, and in the immortal words of Red Green, keep your stick on the ice.